Hello and welcome to Z-Axis. In this video, we're going to take a quick look at some of the new equipment for printed circuit board assembly that we've recently added to our factory in Western New York. This desktop robot automates dispensing of a wide range of materials used in PCB assembly, including gel conformal coating, adhesives, and SMT component underfill. The automated system improves process control, reduces waste and labor costs, and delivers higher throughput than manual dispensing. Here's another robotic system for IC programming. It automatically picks up components, places them in sockets, and programs them, and removes them to a tray for pick and place. The components are integrated circuits, such as flash memory and microcontrollers used in our PCB assemblies. This system is an upgrade from the previous generation programmer, adding machine vision for IC alignment and giving us higher throughput and the ability to handle smaller components. This linear board washer removes water-soluble flux from printed circuit boards. It replaces a smaller board washer to give us higher throughput and more thorough cleaning around fine-pitch components. It is part of our controlled process for preparing PCBs for conformal coating. To clean the metal stencils that are used to apply solder paste to boards, we have added a new ultrasonic stencil cleaner. It uses ultrasonic vibrations to completely remove any residual particles of solder paste from the very small apertures in the stencil, which is critical for fine-pitch SMT parts such as O201s and micro BGAs. And here are a few additional new systems that we featured in earlier videos. The 75-watt CO2 laser is used to cut and engrave custom components that we use in our customers' assemblies and also create custom packaging. The hot bar reflow soldering system is used to solder flexible flat cables to printed circuit boards, eliminating the need for connectors. And the robotic soldering system is used to solder selected components to PCBs, usually following SMT pick and place and solder reflow. It gives us a much more controlled and repeatable process than either hand soldering or the soldering fountains typically used by mid-sized contract manufacturers for this work. And just for fun, there's also some new equipment elsewhere in the facility. These investments support growing demand for U.S.-based electronic product design and contract manufacturing services. They increase throughput, give us more advanced capabilities, support continuous quality improvement, and help make Z-Axis a great place to work.